You know, at that time, we were probably better defensively than we were offensively starting that season. And defense, you know, literally won the game. And so these guys are much the same way. They're a defense that will cause problems and win games for you. If they're prepared, then they'll be confident. And if you got confidence, then you always have a chance.